Oilers with a left wing feed. That's off the track of the Jackets, quickly countered. Here comes Goodrow, walking in, tried to feed Jenner, does! And the puck just sailed across the goal mouth. And Frank shoots, scores! Marchenko takes a perfect feed there from Johnny Goodrow. And a minute 14 in, the Blue Jackets lead 1-0.
Nurse tries to force one through, and then he goes to change on the left side of your screen. And this creates a 3-on-1 that gets completely broken up, but Boone Jenner always stays with it. And then Marchenko in front of the net. You knew he was due. It's been a few games since he scored. Now that's his 15th on the year for the rookie. An excellent start for this Blue Jackets team.